The victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peeta Malone.
Smile, 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 smile. Stand up straight. You're on camera.
Thank you.
We are honored to be here with you today and to be with the families of your fallen tributes.
He put down the cards.
Though they fought,
why do
I bother? With honor and dignity until the end. Both Thresh and Rue were so young. But our lives aren't just measured in years. They're measured in the lives of people we touch around us. For myself, for Katniss, we know that without Rue and without Thresh, we wouldn't be standing here today. So in recognition of that, knowing that it in no way can make up for your loss, we'd like to donate 1 month of our winnings to the families of the tributes every year for the rest of our lives.
Oh, shit.
Can you do that?
He can't, but he did.
Why doesn't he just stick to the cards?
Thank you.
I just wanted to say that I didn't know Thresh. I only spoke to him once. He could have killed me, but instead he showed me mercy. That's a debt I'll never be able to repay. I did know Rue. She wasn't just my ally, she was my friend. I see her in the flowers that grow in the meadow by my house. I hear her in a Mockingjay song. I see her in my sister Prim. She was too young. Too gentle. And I couldn't save her. I'm sorry.
Leave him alone! No! Please leave him alone!